official of 10th day?
Now we start on to the 10th. So first we have 10th day. Sudhanshu, please introduce your classmates.
Good afternoon to all our present. Today, I, Sudhanshu of class 10th day, is here to introduce my fellow mates for the life skills development program. They have been prepared on different topics in a short span of time, and I hope they all need your encouragement. And my very first classmate from it to speak on one of the life's most beautiful relationships.
The Titanic may sink, the mightiest battleship may sink, but there's one ship which never sinks, and that is friendship. Good morning to all our friends. Today, I, Ron, of class 10D, is going to deliver a speech on friends. What is a friend? Now, let me start by asking a question. How many of you have friends? That's what I thought. Friends is one of the most valuable positions in life one can have. But otherwise, people think that friends have no value and they have no other work to do. A friend is that person who always supports you, motivates you, defends you, and obviously irritates you also, and teasing too. Now, without teasing, friends has no meaning. Motivating also, friends has no meaning without motivating. So I would like to conclude my speech by saying, it's never too late to make a friend. Sit on a ship and go on with them. I thank my teachers, I thank my very best friends who motivated me, and that's why I'm here.
Thank you.
Yes, then, it's good. You need to have true friends in your life. To have true friends in your life, you need to have a positive attitude. Now, my friend Abhay is going to guide you on how to have a positive attitude.